busted flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train, feeling near as faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained, rode us all the way to New Orleans. Me and my